Alright, recording now. Alright, welcome everybody. Tonight is the hunt for the rest of the Benevenons, at least. We killed I think we killed three of them the other night. I still gotta upload that video as well. And now we on to try to kill the rest of these assholes. So, let's get into it. I did not want to heal. Alright, what was I doing here? So the next one we should probably go kill.
Come on.
That's right, I was doing the I just got Kevin's level up, and I got a class change, and I got who else I got? Reese's. Which both of theirs are pretty sick. Alright. So we got four more left? I thought we had more than that. Alright. I ain't doing that tower yet. Let's fly past that. Wait, that was one? It's four over here. Really? Shimmering Ruins. Which one should we go to? One of Laurent. Let's go to the Shimmering Ruins. This dungeon look like it sucks. They need to hurry up and give me Durons, man.
Durons. Knows what monsters live here.
The Benevedon of Light is nearby. I can tell. Come on.
Let's play with Kevin this round, since we haven't played with what's her name most of the time. Yeah, this dungeon's gonna be annoying. I can tell already. I can tell already. What's that supposed to do? Wonder what status effect is that, because my HP turned to like fucking red. Gold item seed, need that. Oh, but that Benevedon, we on the light one. What does that shit do? That makes me nervous. I don't know what that status effect is. I do not want that. Yeah, he's super dead. God, man, Kevin do so much damage now. Hey, over here. Nothing over here. That's weird. It's like a... This place is all turned around. Let's see. Anything... Can't jump down. I feel like I can climb right here. But I can't. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Alright. White Gazer's ring. Probably a lot of treasure chests around here. How do I get up there? Huh, curious. I wonder how to get up there. Pretty easy. Alright, let's go around and see. We're gonna travel through this whole dungeon, of course. What is that, man? Bonus! Bonus now. Oh, no, we don't. Damn, we need one more. Fuck. So that leads to a crystal. I don't know what that did. Let's go find out, shall we? So I'll just open that path up. There we go. Water is still there. Oh, still here. Quick, you ain't. Time for sleep. Time for fight. Time for fight. God dang it. Doing good so far. Oh, bonus experience again. Yay. Choice of chips. I need all the money I can get. All the money I can get. Stay light again.
Allow me.
So let me go back. What's up, Double Lord? Let's go back to the front. I think it's, maybe I missed a... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, I think that part was scratched out. I don't know if I can get over there. Let me double check. Yeah, I think it's caved in by water. Oh wait, there was a way. Yeah, there was a way down here. Tripping. I don't think I went this way. Yeah, okay. Well, we'll see. I'm trying to see if I've been everywhere in this dungeon. Alright, so I go the other way. Back around we go. Tonight, Double Lord, we're gonna try to hunt for all the Benevolons. It's gonna be a long one tonight. Try not to get sleepy. Okay, so that must... How the fuck do I get up there? Is there some stairs? Oh, yeah. There's some stairs up here I gotta climb. Okay. Maybe that. Oh, shit.
This is my fight. No need to come.
Appreciate it. Let's see. I got plans for tomorrow, but shoot, I'm finna play this game. Alright. I get up the fucking stairs. Oh, wait. The hell? Oh, wait. I am so confused. Okay, hold on, let's go. This way. I think I got all the treasure chests. Oh, wait, yeah, I got that one. I'll be running in circles. Be just pain. That's what I'm talking about. I went up here. Alright, what am I missing? Maybe it's this. Cause that's blocked off still. Oh wait, I haven't gone this way though. Hold on. Or have I? Nope, I haven't. Okay. Treasure chest somewhere around here. I know it was. Okay, there it is. I thought it was another one too. Needed those. Treasure chairs. Alright, how do I get to that one? Oh, it's right fucking there. Do we? Right. Monies! Let's find another cactus. I only found one here. I know it's probably another one here. I just don't feel like fucking looking for it. Oh, y'all blocking the way, huh? Neptune of Light? What the fuck? Oh, he looked tough too.
Neptune of Light, huh? Just squash that eye of yours.
Shit.
I will not stop.
This thing can teleport. That sucks. Stuff all over the freaking screen like the freaking last one did. Run. Did he just do holy saber? That's a light. It's not gonna work on him. Ooh, shit. Ow, fuck you. Oh, okay, we gotta stop him. What? He's still doing it? What? It's still going? We about to get fucked. We about to get fucked. You said what? If you play any of the Legend of Zelda games, you might recognize that boss as he looks familiar to one of the bosses in one of the Zelda games. He do look familiar. I just can't tell you which one. Cause there's a lot of bosses like that that look like him. He remind me of a boss off if you ever played Okami, he looked like a boss off Okami, too. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Really, bro? Attack bonus. I forgot she can summon that thing. I wonder how much damage that'll do to him. Because it'd be a lot of damage to I gave that to the wrong person. Oh shit. I was gonna try to run out. Oh, he's such an asshole. Alright. Oh my goodness, I keep giving it to the wrong fucking person. Oh shit. Leave me alone. What the fuck? The fuck is that? He turned me into a Moogle. Get this on to the right person. Me. Yeah, watch out for you. Ooh, nice dodge. God, that teleporting is annoying. Yeah. What the fuck? Where you go? Did I miss him already? Ooh, eat that shit. Eat that shit. Has light saber on your team just so he heals damage instead of. Oh! Okay, so that's what that shit was. I was wondering why that holy saber shit was doing going on. Like, why are they casting holy saber? Got my big jug of water tonight. Like, I know Holy Saber fucking is healing this motherfucker.
Come on.
They really need to give me fucking... his Witcher collar. Did I get another? I didn't get one. Profound sadness. He looks exactly the same as the boss, the War Temple from. Yeah, I think it's from probably from Ocarina of Time. Cause I think that monster had a big ass, was a big ass eyeball. Miramasa. See, they piss me off though, man, because I be wanting. Can I sell old weapons? I kind of want to keep all my weapons. Is there anything else I can sell? I'm gonna at least buy two of these.
Use this.
Jesus, I'm going to grind for money.
You're welcome. Come again.
Ooh, Muramasa is clean looking. I'm going to grind for money. Best place to grind for money. The sanctuary place is pretty good, I think. I like fighting in the sanctuary. I'm tempted to go in that tower just to grind for something. Shit. I want to save for last. I just did that one. Alright. Oh, we can go on. Wait. Still small. Okay, this might be a cool place. The Navarro Fortress. When they play that song, I'm just thinking something hard is in here. Oh, I can't even go in here yet. It doesn't look like I can. Yep, I can't go in there yet. Oh, do I have to be shrunken to go in there? Oh, or do they open it? Okay. I still need to be Breath of the Wild. What the fuck? What path is open? What? I am so confused. Huh? Am I tripping? Oh, this path opened. Ah, this is in that desert area, man. This place sucks.
Be careful!
No more enemies. Until next time.
Being down here.
Hostile entities, be careful!
I hate fighting these things. If I had my class change, it would be a wrap with him. They do not want to give it to me, though.
I knew I had such power within me.
Let us work together to defeat you.
Take
power to you. Next will not lose.
Man, if I had my class change, it would be a wrap, bro.
Variety of weapons.
Ain't got no money. Yeah, I need to grind for money. Let's see if the enemies here got some, drop a substantial amount of money. Anything glowing down there? You're walking fire? Say to assume that the highest level in this game is probably 100 because it's getting pretty tough to level up now. Oh, cactus. That's another bonus. 20% discount in shops. Nice. Elixirs, I do need those, man. These things are hitting like a truck. Which reminds me, probably need to replace those for candies. I need the cups too, though. But I think I got them. Yeah, I got them there, so. Oh, it's going back. Yeah, I saw it let me rip the ends for free too. Which is awesome. Blew me into fire. Fuck! Got me anyway. Treasure chest, my boy. Damn, what was in that treasure chest? I just got whatever I needed out of there. Oh shit. I wasn't even paying attention when I got out of there. Was there something over there that I didn't get? I think I got everything. Over there, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, let's go.
All of us together! Andy, come on!
Ice Saber! Of course, y'all resisted. Y'all ain't mean shit.
Get ready!
Then again, I did put that fucking ice saber thing on, which they eat that shit up. Oh, Lordy. Oh, got Navarro ninjas now? Oh, shit. Y'all got money. Ooh, I don't like this area, man. Leaves the boss. Stuff over here. goodness. Shit. I was just gonna get hit on here anyway. Oh, and then enemies on here too. This place sucks. Least favorite dungeon so far. Getting beasted by them things, man. There better be something good in this treasure chest. What that do? Stops fire, I suppose. Fails fire damage, of course. Oh, why can't I not just jump down here? This place sucks. Alright, so now. Stardust hurt. I'm drove. Dude! Ah! Oh. I better get the fuck up out of this area. I'm ready to just fight the boss and be done with this one. This area sucks. Ow, ow. See ya. Alright, what you aiming at? Ooh, give me that experience. This game tripping, yo. It hasn't gave me no more question mark C's in a hot minute. They don't want to give me Durans, man. It's hurting my feelings, man.
Everybody feeling good?
Alright. Man, this boss probably gonna be stupid, man. He gonna keep blinding me and shit. I ain't ready for this. Well, we know we got ice powers, though.
What the fuck?
That's a bird demon head. So far, the coolest looking Benevedon was the rock one. That was the coolest one so far. Flame beam. Like, he not be doing his own shit. Come here, bitch. Ow! We lit, we lit. Man, he got a lot of health. Oh shit. I didn't destroy the other one. He fucked us up, man. We get a beast gun. Oh shit. Shit, that move there hurt. Oh, he decreases our fucking attack too, man. To you. Yeah, bitch. Where you at? Fall down and get hurt. Come on. So lucky Duran don't got the skill I need, man. Oh shit. Are you doing this bullshit again? Hold up, man. Where her? Where she at? One of them? Man, I thought they would have attacked, but they would kill at least two of them, bitches. Oh, shit. Yeah! Call your bitch ass down. Yeah. Yeah, I had Ice Saber on what's his name? Yeah, he wasn't bad. Ugh. But he, yeah, I had Ice Saber on Duron. We can find someone. I'm gonna go grind it out in the whatchamacallit, man.
Welcome. I have a wide variety of weapons for you to peruse.
That's gonna be crystal. That's gonna take my money down to nothing. You call this 20% off? Oh yeah, because everything was like 19,000 at first, wasn't it? Let's go grind for a little bit.
You're welcome. Come again.
Because we got what? Two more? Or three more? Money though. Ugh. Let's see how much these things here drop. Oh, I did have one. Oh, please let this be the one for Duron. Not yet. Nah, I haven't fought him yet. It's a mythic. This is- the one, the werewolf palace yet. Let's see what a mythic cookie is, though. Oh, okay, so the ones that raise experience. Okay, we can kind of use that for a little bit here. Because these things give a little bit of experience, man.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
You know, it can be kind of annoying in the fight. Damn, she's trying to kill him.
Barely broke his sweat.
Damn, they don't drop as much money as I thought.
Who is switching classes? Try to switch your class.
Yeah, I remember you saying it. Hopefully that was an item for Duran because... Damn. Who was that for then? It said death. Let me look and see who that was for. Fuck it. Just go to the werewolf palace. And grind it out there. Who item was that for then? Shit. Damn, they gave me that already. Can I sell these? Because I already got Fatal. they can give you the same ones over again too. That's gay. Real gay. Mm. All right. I know that now, but shoot, I already had that. I already got that thing for Kevin, so that class at least. So I don't need this shit. I think that's a werewolf one, ain't it? Oh no, I was at the werewolf palace. I'm in the wrong one. It's not the werewolf palace. This is a different one. Or is it? No, that's not the right one. Oh no, that's the right one. Yeah, that's the right one. Hold on, what was it saying about the days? Ooh, he ain't have to do that werewolf like that. That werewolf was almost dead. Oh, you weren't playing. They do drop those seeds. So they both go up the same way. For these werewolves. Keep fighting all of them though. Take down the enemy. I got a seed in just one of these ones. Damn, she be trying to kill him with that shit. Seeds, bro. Do they return every time I fall down? They do. Wow, I'm gonna grind this out. He was doing something. Wishes too, which is not bad.
This is my fight. No need to trust me.
Damn, I wish the other one had ran in there. So he hits me and I get poisoned. Or she hits me. Y'all better get out of there.
Area is clear of threats. We can earn the rest.
Oh, okay, this is a pretty big dungeon. What the hell?
Oh,
Is there anything down there? I can't tell. Looks like I can fall down in here, though. Looks like it just take me back down to the next, what you call it, though? Dolan's Ring. Okay, it just takes me back down to the previous one.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
Shit. He's fucking him up. What y'all think? What are y'all being there? Cerberus, you call that cute, adorable little thing, Cerberus? Now they give a lot of experience. Wow, that was a lot of experience. I don't even remember seeing them in there. I'm gonna fight them again. I need money. What the hell was that? Yeah, okay, okay. Hey, got another one. Trying to remember. That was going up. So falling down. Oh, let me go up. Let me go up again one more. Cause falling down, that one took me down to where I got that, fought those ones that gave me a shit ton of experience. Falling right there.
Take it out.
It does more damage. They had dogs going too. These don't give you anything, but... They do got a lot of health, though. I ain't give them that. I don't know. We're gonna fight though. To the very end. They was in here, wasn't it? Oh no, they weren't in there. Oh, they were. Suck your beak claw. Oh, they're in that other room over there. I see you. I probably just say that for the most of it.
I knew I had such power within me.
We got dogs this. I bet he is. Ooh, that was fucked up. We fucked him up. How much money I got? Damn, they ain't giving me no money. You can get better armor on the rear. I just need a bonus again, man. I'm about to say, did I kill him too many times? Oh, shit. He's about to go ham on me. Ah, they gave me the bonus for the wrong fucking monster. A moon coin, what's that for? Moon coin. Oh, there you go. Decreases the enemy's max HP. Oh, that's cool. I like how they summon these dogs out of fucking nowhere. I got two of those class change seeds. They doing it. Oh, they decrease my attack power. Where the fuck that thing came from? Came from?
The Benevedon of the Moon.
Hell yeah. Give me that boost up. Damn, I killed him too many times. Killed him too many times, bro.
Taking out all the enemies nearby.
I don't think they want to give me the Alright. I killed these things quite a few times. I can really do that for hours though. Knowing myself. Oh, they came back. Pretty fucking tall tower, bro. No, don't summon that thing. Fuck, he summoned them fast, bro. God, he summoned them so fast. I couldn't even react. Do I have to kill him in a certain time limit? Cause he ain't dropped shit. Man, kill these things, man. Release some of them. They slit, bro. Alright, I think we're pretty much getting close to the top, maybe.
It is wise to get in our way.
gonna fall from this top area.
Alright, clear your way. Leave it to me.
I believe those demon treasure chests are always great to get going to give you one experience. The whole purpose of killing them is just for the gold seed. Oh, okay.
Well, you can grind gold seeds out with them and then level up your treasure chests. Go the right way.
Get out of my way before I break you.
Bitches. There you go.
Feel this one. Cross cut.
Curious. I bet you can fall down at the top part here. Or maybe not. What the fuck? Damn, 3 of these dudes.
We have earned a rest.
Yeah, I'm getting money. I guess my money going up more. Not a lot, though. Shit. Alright, so I'm guessing this is where I can fall down. The boss is up here, of course. About to summon some. Hold on. The fuck? Oh, I guess the boss is not up here. Three. Low key should go back. Where the hell? I don't want to accidentally run into this fight.
Hostile entity, be careful.
Damn, they be going in right there. I get them that. Give them that. They go in on that.
The Benevadon of the Moon.
Cactus. I wonder what the big prize is. More items and resting. Ooh, more items available and resetting training points half off at the night market. Oh, really? Okay. Kind of made me want to go back and like search for those motherfuckers. Oh, shit. Where'd I go? Oh, this is the opposite way. Alright, so I'm gonna go back that way. Let me get to the save point first, though. The cactus was right there.
All of us, together!
Maybe go back the other way. I'm gonna go back the other way and see what other shit they got on the other way. Like I'm getting enough items as it is anyways. Go back down that other way. I just want to see what's back the other way. Okay. There is two ways to go down, right? So let's go back the way where the cactus is at. And then come right back up this motherfucker. Big ass dungeon, bro. The cactus isn't here? I'm debating. I just want to go fight this boss. Why does it go up and down and up? That's so confusing. I didn't want to know what the last dungeon like. As long as it's not like via. I want to know what the secret dungeon is like. Oh my god. Summon this bitch ass, golden ass rhinoceros. Cool. I might as well level up one more time. Them werewolves should be back. Yeah, I'll take it out. Ow, ow, ow. That's wrong werewolf, man.
I can make a difference.
Hey, got another one. So that's four. Man, if I don't get Duran's class change after this fucking doing this fucking area, bro, I will be highly angry. Go.
least we know what area to go to now. I'm grinding them. Get him. Ooh, flip kick. Alright, Moon Boss, let's see what you got. I'm really not in the mood for nothing hard. Please don't be hard. What is this? I need you to be easy. Of course, it's a behemoth. Fucking behemoth. Or whatever it is. Oh, he's big. Shit, he just lost. Yeah, this fight gonna be hard. What? What am I supposed to do? Jump that shit? I'm about to get hit. Come on. Yeah, I'm supposed to jump it. Yeah, he's supposed to jump it. Y'all about to jump that shit? He's getting hit. Damn. Fat half a clip. What that do? Oh my god, he shrunk him. No, I want status effects. Jeez, man. Oh, okay, so we run? CP to knock that shit out. How the fuck? he just pushed me into the shit? Everybody just getting hit by this shit. They just like, I don't give a fuck. We're not gonna jump. And you can't tell them to jump. And I got shrunk. Alright, here we go. I got what you call it now though, shit. And they're helping me this time. Walking back down this dungeon. Yeah, we should walk back down this dungeon. They probably gonna tell them to pour me back down anyway. What is that? Two more left? Two more? Fuck that. Let's go back in there for a little bit. Actually, let's go get my. Let's go see if he has his. If they gonna give me his fucking class change. If they gonna give me his class change, I'm gonna be highly sad. How much money I got? Yeah, I got new weapons. Let me buy some armor.
Well, could I have a wide variety of weapons from you to peruse? You're welcome. Come again.
Well, without quality armor, it won't matter how good your weapons are.
This is good quality.
Come again.
All right, let's see. Industrial size mutton chops. All right, let's see if they gave me. They gonna give me what I fucking need, man. Shit. Cause what I got? I got three of them, four of them. His is called the tags. Ours are okay. Yep, ours. Okay, let's go. Fucking question mark seeds. Four. Dude. Oh shit, I should have played. I just played all of them at one time. Shit. Fucking yes! Finally! Just spend them all. Evening Star got that one. Evening Star. Alright. About fucking time. Jeez. So I wonder, because I got a class change after that. How do I get the class changes after that? After the level 3 ones.
Try to switch your class.
Fucking finally. Think about that. I sure didn't think about that. Post game dungeon. Oh, you don't get the next class changed to after you. Oh wow, okay. Oh man, I gotta wait all the way till after I beat the game. It's 11 if I go in here now.
Who is switching classes? Try to switch your class. You're already the strongest class you can be. Focus on leveling up in order to improve yourself. You can do it.
All right. Ooh, I got 31 points. Let me see what else you got. Flourish. Really? Let me go ahead and get this strength up. What's rage? Each time 20% of HP and damage is accumulated, the attack increased by 10%. Oh, okay. Increased by 100% for our status increased. You know what? I liked it. I ain't got no points towards intellect. Yeah, I like that. I can get that. I need to increase my luck, though. Chances of getting criticals or something like that. I ain't got an HP boost, too. I was about to say, oh, so other people got it quick. Well, shoot, I don't need to grind for Witcher Callers now, since I got all the class changes I wanted. But I guess I'm gonna need them for later, I suppose. It was a campus right there though. Knew I was missing some, but jeez. Oh yeah, you're right about that. Damn, the only thing I don't feel like going all the way back to. How much money I got anyway? Oh, finally a song I like. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Start pulling back this way. I missed that cactus. Okay. I have not been keeping track of that. Okay. Oh yeah, I got it.
What should we do about this wind statue?
Brute force ain't gonna work, remember? We gotta use our brains like four.
Run past them.
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself.
Oh, these things look fishy.
Dangerous.
pure damage team. This team ain't doing nothing but pure fucking damage. Yo, this team is pure fucking damage, bro. Pure fucking damage. I feel so powerful. I can't wait to see what those other classes, the ones after these. Alright, so we find a wind monster now. Oh, damn! Okay. Right here to it.
Look!
Twin-headed Griffin.
That's just a Nevadon if I ever saw one.
Oh, that's cool. Are we gonna be fighting them on the monster? We're going to be fighting them on the monster.
Flabby, we need your help with
defeat
this one. Come on!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I was thinking about playing on hard, but I'm playing on normal. Oh my goodness. Come on. Fuck, he's able to do it. Yeah, because I'm still dying, but I just haven't, like, died completely. I haven't gotten the game over screen yet. Aim at the other head, please. There you go. Bitch. Wake your ass up. Wake your ass up. I gotta see. Oh, I ain't got my skill with it. Nice. But yeah, I got it on normal mode. I didn't put it on easy. I never play stuff on easy, bro. Is it gonna be hard? I mean, is it gonna be normal or hard? Damn, whatever she did. did a lot of fucking damage to it. Oh shit. Alright, let's see what that is. Damn! I didn't even get to see the complete movie.
Only one monster is left. The Benevedon of Darkness. This is it. But...
yeah, but we don't do anything about it, and the Benevedon is just gonna get more powerful. Plus, this equipment ain't gonna last me forever.
Oh! Did not that merchant Josephine mention a place called Peta with good equipment? We should go.
Fuck!
Yeah, I know that shit gonna be high. And I have hardly any money. He's a wind base. Oh, I already beat him. I'm talking about that bird. Yeah, that bird. He's fucking me up a little bit, but not too much. Where the fuck is Peta at? You know what? I want to go back to the,
tell us about the Darkstone. Jungle Avengers. He said, never mind. Yeah, he dead already. No doubt Stone Saber would have definitely helped me out more in that fight. Cause he did kill, Kevin one time, and he killed old girl too. Oh wait, is this a dungeon? Oh okay, I thought this was a dungeon at first. I believe it. Why do they only show up at night?
Whoa, what the? The place looks different.
This city is as strange as I heard. I bet we can find a lead on the Benevedon of Darkness here.
Of course. These weapons high as fuck. Why do they always give you two weapons knowing that one is gonna be stronger than the other? I do not understand it.
Read it. The world will fall to ruin. The tree will wither. The sword will be corrupted, and despair will reign in the Dragonstone. The rest of the stone was broken off. I'm sure it further describes the world's destruction, but we needn't worry yet. The Prince of Volsena and his Golden Knight are on their way to drive the dragons out. The Dragon Lord stands. Since the prophecy said three heroes, it probably wasn't even talking about Dragon Lord. His Highness is suiting up.
Hmm. Oh, this dude? Oh, wait, is that his dad?
Son is only 5 years old. Oh, you do look familiar. I hope my son grows into a fine man like you someday. Your Highness, preparations are ready. Let us be off to the Dragon Lord.
Agreed.
Dad!
Hmm. That's interesting. Went back in time. Go talk to the man, Mana Stone Scholar. Just talk to him, dude. Look at this cat that's sitting on here.
Research, I have concluded that the Darkstone could be around Dragon's Maw. Most likely in... For now, better head to Crystal Desert.
Okay. Alright, so... We might as well buy one more weapon while we're here, shit. I'm gonna sell some of like the older weapons. Them bitches go for like nothing.
Alright,
let's go get some money again. Oops, I didn't mean to go in there.
can give the Benevedon of Darkness a real fight.
Final Benevedon! Time to go to Crystal Desert!
Damn, yeah, this looks tough. Well, we come here to just really fight and get some money. Some strong monsters here.
Here's Crystal Desert. Just like that scholar and Peta told us about.
Let us hurry and find the Darkstone.
Let's take it out before it does more damage.
I will not fall.
Oh, shit. Tripping with that thing, man. She just keeps summoning him.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
Bitch. Rain here sucks, man. That's what made this area garbage. The fucking terrain. Yeah, this terrain sucks. This place is horrible. To get over there. Cause this sand is moving fast over here. Yeah, how the fuck am I supposed to get over there?
Take down the enemy.
No, they didn't.
Get ready!
the boss. Oh no, it's just going back outside.
It is unwise to get in our way.
Strong opponents make a good practice.
Can I go this way? Damn, man. So how can I? What's over there? It's got to be like a treasure chest or something. Down there? Oh, okay, I see. I'm tripping. Looks like they dropped those seeds too. Alright, what's the difference of going down here? Oh, cactus. Damn, I want that one that give you like a whole bunch of experience. Quite a bit of money here, though. It's not a good grind area, though.
only reason I say that is because of it's hard to get to certain areas. It's hard to traverse this area. Okay. What am I missing? Cause I can't turn this sand off. Where should I go? Looks like somewhere I can go. What the fuck? Shit. I take it back. This area is the worst fucking area ever. Oh shit. Yeah, that's the worst area. This is the worst area ever. I take back what I said.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
Oh my goodness, this area is trash. Be something good in there. There ain't nothing that way. It's gonna take me back to the witch god. I know exactly.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
They put me in the middle of this fucking...
Oh, I hate this area. Look at that. I got fucked up. Get that bad. And I'm small now. Yeah, this area, man. What makes this area tough is the sand just everywhere. It's moving me into the... So I'm gonna just go ahead and hurry and finish this one too. This area sucks. See, this boss is kind of tough, huh? I believe it. This area trash. Ugh.
It's the Darkstone. Wait, why?
I'm bust out of it. Oh, the fuck? That's scary. Oh, it's two of them, too. That's actually pretty creepy. What? Ew.
Finally, we get to take on the Nemedon of Darkness. Think we're gonna let you do whatever you want with our world?
Mr. Ray, super fast.
Oh, shit. Dude, that is creepy, dude. Oh shit, what am I supposed to kill? I fucked up, cause it only took out one of those fucking... Dude, like, that fucking, like, that move was
that buff on him that I got, that wound, it does like extra amount of damage. It's ridiculous. Cause she almost dead. Alright, she couldn't do the shit with her. Oh shit. She should die after this. Oh, she did not die. She did not die from this. Yeah, she died now. That was creepy. That was a creepy boss. Still, the hardest boss that I fought so far was that fucking wall monster. That was actually a pretty neat fight, though. The only reason that what made that fight so cool was the cinematics in it. Like, I wasn't expecting that. That was creepy as fuck. They gave me some definite Final Fantasy Cloud of Darkness vibes. Final Fantasy III, Cloud of Darkness.
This realm must have triggered the portal to the sanctuary. Oh no!
Uh oh, what the fuck?
Trap.
Huh? Oh, it's a trap.
Our enemies absorbed the powers of each of the 8 Benevidons after we defeated them. Oh, that means they have the complete combined powers of all the monsters.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Oh, but that means everything we did just
made the bad guys stronger. Yeah.
Can't let them win. Not like this.
So now the bad guys are fucking even stronger now. Awesome. Love this game. At least all the Benevidons are dead. Alright, so. We're in another dungeon. Hey, the song though. What time is it? It's getting late. I'm gonna try to go to the 1 o'clock and that'll be it.
Dragon's Maw.
This is where my dad. The Dragon Lord. This isn't over, Crimson Wizard. You ain't getting away this time.
So is this the end of the game? This feel like the end of the game. Everybody level 60 now. Let me go save, because I think this is like the end of the game. Sound like a last dungeon theme. Oh, I could be wrong. So we're probably gonna end this video. Oh, there's a treasure chest up here. I didn't even see it. Cause I actually need to go back and get those weapons. Alright, so we're gonna end it here for tonight. Alright, so we kill all of the Benevidons. Now all the bad guys have absorbed all the energy of the fucking Benevolons, and now we gotta fucking kill. We're gonna finally fight them, I suppose. But I think we're getting close to the end. Getting close to the end, man. It's been a fun game. Fun game. I wonder if I wanna play Persona next. Gotta figure out what RPG to play next. I'm definitely gonna be playing some fighting games though. Try to do some fighting games this weekend if I can. I know I got a lot of stuff going on. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Definitely ended it here. We went on for 2 hours and 33 minutes. So we're gonna go and stop it there. Alright, y'all have a good night. Peace.